Praise God, praise God. This is Apostle Deanna Dixon. I pray that you are having a blessed night. Hallelujah. Go ahead and press tag, press share, because if you understand my title, God says that too many people traded in their flame for fame. Too many leaders have compromised, have shaken hands with the devil, have conformed to the world, become worldly for recognition, for money, for fame. Go ahead, let me know if you can hear and see me. Go ahead, press clear, do something, praise God, before I go on, because you already know how they do. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. So go ahead, press clear, hallelujah. Thank you. Can you hear me, Miss Cheryl? Yes, just say clear, please. Somebody say clear, hallelujah. I just need somebody to say clear so I can keep on going, hallelujah. It's been a minute, but you know when I get on here, hallelujah, you know, I'm going to say what God says to say. So basically what God was saying is that we are actually in a pivotal moment right now, the body of Christ. We're not doing what we're supposed to do. I'm telling you what God says. This is a thus saith the Lord. Too many of you have conformed. Too many of you are acting worldly. Too many of you are doing too many things that God never told you to do. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. A lot of you are just pimping people. A lot of you are just doing things for money. Everything has to be branded. You were charging for everything. You're not supposed to charge for the anointing. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. There are times that God will tell you, okay, charge this or charge that. But for the most part, it's become a business. Ministry should not be a business. It's supposed to be about saving souls, leading people to Jesus Christ. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. But I'm telling you, this is a woe inside too. God said, woe to you leaders that have fed off his sheep and not fed his sheep. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. You cannot continue to do what you do and think that God will not backlash you. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. So I'm telling you what thus said the Lord. He says, get it together. Repent, leaders. Repent. All of you right now just want a title. All of you want to drive a Bentley, this, that, a cost, a car. You don't have the heart of God anymore, he said. You started off with him, but you lost the reason why we become ministers, the reason why we become pastors, the reason why we become leaders. It is not just for us to get fat, and I'm talking about in a physical sense. I'm talking about fat off the people of God, feeding on them for money that they can't pay their bills. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. Then God forbid, if they go to your church, then you're talking about, oh, we don't have it. Come on, somebody. I know how the game goes. God is not pleased. God is not pleased. You know, one thing about the tabernacle of Moses, the tabernacle of David, let me tell you how they really did it. And that was the first church per se, okay? They put everything. They had a big collection plate. Everybody pitched in. And do you know nobody wanted for anything? Because they took care of each other. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. It wasn't just the pastor that got a chance to drive this. It wasn't just the leaders. It was everyone taken care of. As a matter of fact, it was the widows, the elderly taken care of. Then everybody else, it was dispersed accordingly. Come on, somebody, and evenly to people. Come on, somebody. Now only leaders get to have. Come on, somebody. How come you can be problem free, but your members cannot? Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. You got to go back to your first love, God says. I'm telling you what God says. People are going to start falling down dead. You're playing with God's money. You are like Pharaoh. You are modern day Pharaoh, just beating the people to death. Come on, somebody, which I rebuke in the name of Jesus. Got them all stressed out. Got everybody trying to live like the Jones. Everybody ain't got Jones money. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. You guys got to stop that. Especially you fake apostles, you fake prophets, giving a lie, and God ain't never told you that. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. Y'all get on Facebook and y'all perform. Y'all think this is something to play with? This is death. Gospel is death. Come on, somebody, ask Jesus Christ. You can't just play with the word of God and the people of God for money. Are you serious? Some of you have no idea what you're playing with, God says. I'm telling you what thus saith the Lord. You're going to have to pay the piper one day. You can't just continue to live the way you live and do God's people the way that they're being done. Some of you are not even preaching the truth. You're not telling them that new world order is coming. You're not telling them that martial law is coming. You're not telling them to prepare their soul, their mind. You're not telling them, thus saith the Lord, and he will require, because the blood will be on your hands. Hallelujah to his name. God is not playing. Never was. Hallelujah. So I'm telling you what God said. It is time to return back to the oracles of God. People have to be saved. Why do you think the world is out there dying? Because the church is too busy trying to get rich. The church is too busy trying to pimp people. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. Repent, says God. It's supposed to, you know what the heart of God is? Souls. God don't care what you drive. God don't care what street you live on. God don't care if you have a mansion. And some of you, that's the only way you even listen to people. Y'all got church folks just going crazy because most of them don't even listen unless you are famous or unless this or that. Missing the good ones. Because truth be told, I'm going to tell you something. And I ain't jealous. I'm just going to tell you how it really is. The powerful one for the real, y'all don't even know them. The most powerful ones, they're not even known. I'm just being real with you. Now, I'm not saying that every famous person, it's not right. But I am saying most of them, they traded in the flame, the fire of God, the power of God for fame, for money. Now they don't even lay hands. You hear me? Jesus Christ laid hands, but y'all don't even lay hands. Y'all don't hear what I'm saying. Now y'all got money lines. Y'all think y'all Burger King, McDonald's. What you talking about? Oh, come on, somebody, hallelujah. Church, if we don't get it together, it will be required. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. The blood will be on your hands. So I'm telling you what thus saith the Lord. You have compromised. You've shaken hands with the devil. Y'all more worldly. And now you got everybody acting like the world. People don't even understand. They don't even want to endure sound doctrine. They call it a lie. They call it good, evil, and good and evil, good. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. So I'm telling you what thus saith the Lord. It's time to get it together. It's time to get it together. It's time to get it together. You know doggone well God is going to punish you. Sooner or later, you will just wait for it. So God bless you. This is Apostle Deanna Dixon. Go ahead, tag, and share. This was a Thus Saith the Lord. Stop pimping God's people. Stop making this a business. This is anointing. This is saving of souls. Telling people about Jesus Christ. For real, not for play. Hallelujah. So God bless you. Roll out soldiers, for that is who you are. God bless.